the next 6 hours there is no let up. Everything lit up by flares. The city is hit from every side by practically every imaginable projectile. Long lines of heavy machine gun fire gliding across the roofs, exploding against their targets. Heavy shells slamming into buildings, within seconds engulfing them in flames. A mass of crazy sparks lighting the brow of one hill from a quick fire volley of mortar bombs. This is a scene of wholesale devastation of a city being obliterated while the world watches, but does nothing.